Good evening. The Charleston County Sheriff's Office posted on social media tonight about a deadly crash that happened after an attempted traffic stop. Deputies say they attempted to pull over a car on the 3400 block of Bohicket Road on Johns Island when that driver crashed into a tree. Highway Patrol is investigating the incident. That driver was pronounced dead at the scene.